That never should have come here.
The Imperials are good for business, and business...
It's a fine day with you around. Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk when you have the funds, and thank you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Anyone? The stout or yours is welcome here.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. If I needed something from you, you would know it.
Take care of yourself and always remember.
No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous. No, that honor is Sabeel Stentor's. A smart man steers clear of Stentor. And keeps himself out of the dungeon when she's having a bad day. Let's just say that the headsman's axe may not be the worst way for a solitude jail prisoner to die. Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue, and mine is waggling. I've said enough. I make sure Erica keeps breathing. You are free to leave.